The reality of Westminster control over Scotland is this. A right-wing Tory government Scotland did not vote for. A Prime Minister in Boris Johnson who is dangerous and unfit for office. Tory cuts to the Scottish budget. Our National Health Service under threat from a Tory-Trump trade deal. A power grab on the Scottish Parliament. Children forced into poverty and a disastrous Brexit deal that will hit jobs, living standards and workers' rights. But there is worse to come, because unless Boris Johnson is stopped, this will just be the start. Brexit is nowhere near being done. The Tories have barely got going. The truth is that Brexit will dominate Westminster politics for years and years to come. And Scotland will pay a heavy price for the Tories' Brexit obsession and for Labour's neutrality. The SNP, Scotland's Remain party, backs a new UK-wide referendum on EU membership. A vote for the SNP on December the 12th is a vote to escape Brexit. It is a vote to put Scotland's future in Scotland's hands. And crucially, it is a vote to deprive Boris Johnson's Conservative Party of a majority.